So let's
think. Sterling wins the money. He gives half of it to me anyways. That's what this relationship is all about. Yep.